For us, the main challenges for beans in the future are disease resistance, maturity tolerance, and also the other one is heat tolerance due to climate changes. It's very good to talk with other people from other areas of production. We all get the same issues. Syngenta will provide us future varieties. They are already working on some resistance in beans. It's a partnership for the future because we have those issues in the future, and they provide us solutions for that.